Hello, I'm Christina Baer. New Jersey testing a diversion program in select municipal courts to assist nonviolent offenders with substance abuse issues. The program is called Opt for Help and Hope. About 30 swans, a goose, and a duck have died of bird flu at a lake in Point Pleasant Beach. Police are asking residents to avoid any contact with sick waterfowl. A man who allegedly robbed $800 from a Jersey City ATM customer apparently left behind his jail inmate ID card at the scene.